In so many ways, humans just can't compete with other creatures. We can't run as fast as a cheetah, we can't dive as deep as a dolphin, and we can't fly as far as... Hey, without machines, we can't fly, period. But there is one area in which humans can compete with the best of the best. Jumping. A human can jump as far as 29 feet. That's from here to that sign. But not just any human can do it. We're talking Olympic champions. And top human athletes can jump as high as this 7-foot-8-inch bar. Okay, so I'm no Olympic champion. To jump that high takes years of intense training. But for some creatures, it comes naturally. It's their specialty.
There are a lot of creature contenders competing in this category.
Hey, the seeker gets high marks for style.
A squirrel monkey makes huge leaps from tree to tree.
Coyote prints of the pounds, and everyone knows when it comes to leaping, the frog is one amphibian who's tough to beat.
So, whether they're hopping, pouncing, twisting, or leaping, jumping's a pretty cool way of getting around.
And here comes Africa's champion jumper, the impala.
Impalas specialize in jumping to escape predators.
They can jump 10 feet high and leap for a distance of
35 feet. That's 6 feet longer than the best human jumper can do. Even Olympic champions can't compete with the best of the best in jumping. And there's an even better jumper than the impala, a creature that can leap 39 feet. And he lives right here in North America. That's right, the cougar.
Like the leopard of Africa, the cougar of North America is a master of the pounds.
The cougar's hunting technique is to ambush prey with a monster leap of up to 39 feet.
With that kind of record-breaking jump, the cougar has got to be the best of the best in jumping.
I hate to do this to you, Chris.
But on a different continent, there's a creature that can jump farther than a cougar, an impala, or a human athlete. The red kangaroo from Australia.
You know, all kangaroos are natural-born jumpers.
Get this, the kangaroo's hopping motion actually forces air into his lungs, saving him a ton of energy.
And giving him incredible endurance.
You want stats? We got stats. The red kangaroo can jump a whopping 42 feet.
Wow. Hey, let's review the contenders.
Human. Impala. Cougar. Red kangaroo. When it comes to jumping, the best of the best.
I wouldn't be so sure about that. Kangaroos may be amazing jumpers, but they're not the world's greatest jumper. You may need a microscope to see it, but according to this, the world's best jumper is definitely the flea. Hard to believe, but the flea is the best jumper.
Al's right. If you look at how far a creature can jump compared to how big it is, the flea is a real winner. A flea can jump more than 300 times the length of its body.
Which would be like me jumping from one end of the stadium to the other.
And the reason why it can jump so well isn't all that different from why a cheetah's so fast. Some insects get around by flying, but fleas can't, so they specialize in jumping. I'll bet there's a ton of power packed in a flea's legs.
For its size, the flea might have the strongest legs of any creature. That's because a flea produces an elastic substance in its legs. So its legs kind of work like an elastic band or a trampoline. And now for a creature demonstration. Martin is going to jump 335 feet. That's the length of this football field. And I'm gonna do it like a flea. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right! You jumped 335 feet. I learned one thing. A flea is such a great jumper, it practically flies.
Like and subscribe for more amazing animal videos.